Παλά να πάνε σε ράγες, εδώ πάνε πάνω σε αέρα.
Είναι sky train, παιδιά.
And we are the students from Greece.
Those of you who came to Greece may remember OTE. OTE is a Greek company who is closer to circular economy. OTE also advocate reusing materials and others. The new project that had worked on is we had to interview people who work for a company that is based on the values of circular economy.
But there are two problems. The first one is that there are few people familiar to the concept of circular economy. And the second one is that there are even fewer companies that are actually value circular economy. But we found a company that called Skedi Art. Skedi Art is a shop that makes and sells items of art using paper from unsold magazines.
So, what is Skedi Art? Skedi Art is the only Greek street paper, which this means that it's not sold on normal stores, but rather on the street by people who are approved as vendors. Those vendors come from a very vulnerable position, such as the homeless or generally poor. And so, as you can see, it says that the price of the magazine is 4 euros and 50 of it goes to the vendor, which means the vendor buys the magazine for 2 euros and then sells it for 4 euros. And that's a great opportunity for the people who aren't in a paid position, find in a paid position to make a small income. These are a few examples of the magazine. So, Skedi Art, more specifically, is they take all the unsold magazines that they have, because they noticed that a lot of magazines they were making were not being sold. So they took those and they reused them in order to make certain objects for us to buy. Everything in their project is designed only from the magazine I have spoke before.
So its advantages are innovative business idea. Apparently in Greece circular economy is not that famous, so this company Skedi Art was the first one who thought to do that. Moreover, it has zero waste because it's reusing every magazine that is being thrown away. And in Greece it's very famous to promote companies or a product by handing out magazines. It has a small environment footprint, and it is creating educational and training as well, employment opportunities for people who are homeless. goal for the future will be to open a selling point or a cafe to promote the circular economy in Greece. Thank you.
Thank you. On the middle of them, there are the flag of the European Union and all countries who were there. What else?
I don't know, what's the meaning of the pictures and shoots? Why did you shoot
them? The first picture is recycled circular economy logo. The second is the happy expression of the green earth. That's all. Okay, thank you.
I think yesterday, it was really nice. Reminded a bit of one like Greece, we do. The second image, we all know what it is. Nice prank from the students. The third image was like the hill we went with the many stairs. Apparently, you can see in the fourth image we had fun in Marl, generally. And in the fifth image, there is a bear because we were chilling a lot in the house. We're staying a lot of hours and it was nice.
Okay. You haven't been at the zoo?
I've been in Greece, but not here.
Okay, so, thank you. Okay.
Priority line.
Να πιάσουμε λίγο τα παπάκια. Εντάξει, έτσι κι αλλιώς με το που σταματάς το κοντάλι.